This is it. Racing time. Keep in mind that the EV's instant acceleration is one of their most impressive traits. That's something you can use against these guys. I did mention that it'd be great to have shots in a storm, but damn, Hawaii! You didn't have to go so hard. Anyway, I'm eager to see how great the Taycan can race. It'll spice up my review for sure. Taycan means lively young horse in Turkish. That's cool, but to me, Porsche is being modest here. I mean, look at that thing go! Much cooler than my usual review cycle, and a hell of a lot crazier. Nitro lanes to refill your nitro batteries. Don't make fun of me, but to me, EVs like that Porsche is like a new power joining the car universe. Like a friggin' superhero. What? I mean it. Got a clear shot. Full power. Let's make history. I can't believe I'm being a part of this. This is mental. The fray.